A-kon day zero, pre-rich pickup day. I don't know if I'm going to be doing a vlog deal every day, but worth a shot. There's the Fort Worth Convention Center. Badges acquired. This is the Simeoling design, which I think is kind of a meh design. This is the program booklet. A-kon Day Zero is complete. I have noticed that this year it is not a 24-hour con, which, well, that's what happens when you go to a convention center. But, well, no, technically it is. The hotels are 24-hour gaming. That's actually really awesome. So the stuff in the hotels is 24-hour. Convention Center closes. Hotel is Crosspoint Steampunk, which I can see, there we go. And Sheraton is programming. I didn't wait that long in line for about an hour or so, well, probably in total. Let's see, it's 7:03, so about 90 minutes. Which isn't too horrible for convention when I went to A-kon. I used to go there. Quite about a 4 or 5 hour wait. But yeah. Let's see what other goodies. That is the schedule. And else. Crimson Chain Leatherworks. Thank you. Oh boy, 10% off. Cricket. Don't do a five. Heart of the Crown. Some kind of car. Private Maid. Anime for a game. And more SAO stuff. So, that's really it for day zero vlog. So yeah, that wraps it up for day zero of A-kon. And for this day zero vlog. I hope it was somewhat enjoyable. I know there wasn't much to it, but it's day zero. There's not much besides picking up the badges. But yeah. I'm going to try to do these every single day, so be on the lookout for days 1, 2, 3, and 4. Hopefully, coming soon.